The Euro-Gentile powers that be have developed an agenda and a method whose goal is to go throughout the world and replace indigenous cultures with theirs.
It's there.
You are the best.
Yeah.
Your son is the best.
Do it.
Now go in there.
Yeah.
And remember that I told you.
Yeah.
First night. When any common girl inhabiting their lands is married, our nobles shall have sexual rights to her on the night of her wedding.
Euro-Gentile invaders have for over 2,000 years gone forth into the world and forced or imposed their culture on other people. We are the bull that the matador fears. And the matador knows that if we ever get our sight right, it's all over for him. For when the bull realizes, good Lord have mercy, that it ain't the cape but the matador who's distracting the bull with the cape. Once the bull realizes that, that's when you see the matador take out running. That's when they have to send people in, the clowns and other devices, to distract the bull, because the bull is getting ready to take one of them horns he got and put it in a hole that God made on the matador.
My God, we're ruined.
This is an outrage. I demand an investigation.
They are completely selfish. They are completely callous. And they have a total disregard for the rights of other people.